types of models are there: T model and pi model. Okay. In T model, what is there? What type of network? Why it is called T model? Because it looks like T. Okay, so this is your ZA, this is ZB, this is ZC. Correct. So ZA, ZB, ZC is given. Now, how to calculate the Z parameter? There is a direct formula for it. The Z parameters of this T model. It is looking like T, that is why it is called T model. It is basically ZA plus ZC, ZC, ZB, ZC and ZB plus. Okay, so this is the Z matrix of T model. Now, if you are asked to find the any other matrix, like suppose T parameters of the following network. If this type of network is given, it should immediately click in your mind that it is a T network or T model. So what you will do here, you will actually calculate the Z matrix immediately by this formula. Okay, just this plus this and this plus this and ZC. Okay, and then immediately convert it. That will be solved for you. Okay. You will find it easy actually. So there are direct formulas are given. So you should also remember the formulas because it will help you in any exam that requires speed. Okay. Now another network is said pi model. And why it is called pi model? Because it looks like pi. Okay. So it is pi. So YA, YB, and YC. Now, why it is called YA, YB, YC? Because in this particular model, there is a direct formula for calculating Y matrix. So it is YA plus YC, similar to this only. Here only minus sign will come. Minus YC, and YB plus Y. Now, what will happen if a network is given? Okay, like this. Suppose a network is given like this. Okay, so it is 2 ohm, it is 5 ohm, it is 6 ohm. So now, how to calculate Y? Can anybody tell me how to calculate this Y matrix?
7, first one 7, sir.
That is wrong actually. Why? Because you should know what is Y. Y is 1 upon resistance. Okay, the unit of Y is ohm inverse. So you will have to change it with Y. Means this is the value of R. Okay, correct? Huh? So you will have to change it to that first. So it will be 1 by 2 ohm inverse. It is 1 upon 5 ohm inverse, and it is 1 by 6 ohm inverse. Now you will start calculating this value. Okay, so you should remember this. In case of Y, it is the opposite of R, or Z you can say.